And today, Ford announced it will close its American factories after the Thursday evening shifts. That includes the Kentucky truck plant and the Louisville assembly plant. The closures are expected to last through March 30th. GM, Fiat Chrysler, Honda, and Toyota are all closing their plants temporarily.